Everyone, good Hockey East matchup at the Whittemore Center in Durham. UNH taking on the number 4-ranked Boston University Terriers for the second straight night. They skated to a 4-4 tie down in Boston last night. First period after a scrum in front of the net, the Wildcats work it to Jason Salvaggio. He scores his 19th of the season, 1-0 UNH in front. Still in the first, Aaron Nazarian with a nice feed to Tyler Kelleher. That's a power play goal, his 20th. It was 2-1 UNH after one. Kelleher had a goal and two assists. Second period, Salvaggio steals the puck behind the net, centers, and then he scores on the rebound. His second of the game, made it 3-1 New Hampshire, but from that point on, BU outscored UNH 7-1. BU wins it 8-4. Seven different Terriers scored. UNH will wrap up the regular season with a home-and-home against UConn next weekend.